Apart from long flying hours, cabin crew has to cater to the increased demands of an air passenger. They have to work in a small cramped space, which leads to a lot of stress. To address to the problem of stress, we have devised few exercises which can be done while sitting on the chair itself. So we will start with spine movement, forward bend and backward bend. Slowly do the forward bend, forward bend, forward bend. Be there for few seconds. Normal breath. And slowly go back. Give a good arch to your spine, backward. Be there for few seconds. Once again, do the forward bend. Slowly. Come forward, give a good spine. And slowly come back to the neutral posture. Be there. Now we will be doing few shoulder exercises to take the stress in and around the cervical area. First, we will start with the shoulder shrugs. Slowly take your shoulders up to the ear. Give a good contract them nicely so that you feel the pressure in the shoulders. Then relax your shoulders, let them come back to the normal position. Once again, do the bilateral shoulder shrug. Take your shoulders as much as possible towards the ear. Then relax. Shoulder and neck are the areas where they do have a lot of physical stress also. Now we will be doing the backward bend. Take both the shoulders, arch them backwards. Try to bring them as close to each other as possible, just like a bow. Be there, be there. Give a good. Then relax, come back to the neutral position. Then shoulder movements. Clockwise, anti-clockwise both. Forward. Give a good massage to your shoulders. Backwards. Now change the direction. Clockwise, anti-clockwise. Clockwise, anti-clockwise. Then shoulder wings. Bring them forward, yes, forward. Try to bring your elbows as close to each other as possible, yes. That will give a good massage to the cervical and the shoulder area, okay. Change the direction, change the direction, yes. Take them back as much as possible, take them back as much as possible.